from Media PA, it is News on the Lane. Good morning, I'm Matthew S.
And I'm Ben W., reporting from the remote Rosemary Angelina Broadcast Center.
Today is Monday, November 16, 2020. It is day 6-8 of the 12-day cycle.
Our Pledge of Allegiance will be led by some Indian Lane students. Please stand, face the flag in your classroom, and put your right hand over your heart to recite the pledge.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please join us in reciting the Bobcat Pledge, led by some of your teachers.
We pledge to be ready, respectful, and responsible.
Offer a helping hand.
Be a friend to everyone.
Care about feelings.
Accept differences.
Tell an adult and stand up for what is right.
Please be seated for some news and announcements. Today, the big story on the lane is that today is the first day of the online Scholastic Book Fair.
Check out our excellent book choices available for purchases online. All purchases support the Indian Lane Library in an effort to provide digital resources and ebooks this school year.
All orders over $25 that include only books will be shipped directly to your home.
The online Scholastic Book Fair is a great opportunity to stock up on some fun reading and get that holiday shopping started.
We have some birthdays to announce for this week. Take a look.
Happy birthday, everyone.
Today's main lunch is grilled cheese sandwiches, crispy tater tots, and juicy sliced peaches. The alternate lunch choice is a yummy sandwich or a PBJ.
Remember to make healthy food choices for lunch and snacks throughout the day. A good snack choice could be a handful of mixed nuts.
Pre-orders for Bingo Night Pizzas from 1010 Pizza are due today. If you have a form, please be sure to hand it in or submit it through Venmo. Please be sure to include the family's name and number of pizzas.
Our virtual Bingo Night will be here before you know it. That's right, this Friday, November 20th, our PTG will host a fun night of bingo with Indian Lane friends on Teams. We hope you can join us.
There is a PTG meeting on Wednesday, November 18th at 7 p.m. Mr. Reed will send us some link before the meeting.
Parent-teacher conferences are next week. It's hard to believe that one marking period is already completed.
And now, Lily B is here with today's Believe It or Not fact. Lily, what do you have for us?
Thanks, Matthew. Believe it or not, the oldest person to ever have lived was a French woman named Jeannie Louise Calmette, who lived to be 122 years old.
Well, Lily, that's amazing. You learn something new every day.
Ben, you can believe it or not.
For all crew members and special reporters, I'm Matthew S.
And I'm Ben W. Have a marvelously magnificent Monday.